Silent Night, Lonely Night, this is the Silent Gamer for Fun, GGM Shadow Games, and today we're playing another part of Resident Evil 4. And as per usual, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel for more gaming contents like this, and enjoy the show.
I can feel them. Growing ever so strongly inside you.
Sadler!
Perhaps you can resist, but you cannot disobey. Now, come to me, Ashley.
It's already begun.
Yep, in the previous video that I end this. Now I see now that I died twice. And anyway, just continuing this. And enjoy the show.
What's the news on our friend, Leon?
He's not making it easy. The sample?
Sadler's got it. It seems he sniffed out our little game.
Perfect.
Just so we understand each other clearly, I don't trust you, nor does Wesker. If you try to do anything clever, I will kill you.
Is that so? You know, I met Wesker long before you.
We'll see soon enough if you did.
Yeah, we'll see.
lograr el paso.
Time, comrade. Krauser. I died in a crash 2 years ago. Is that what they told you?
You're the one who kidnapped Ashley.
You got John quick, as expected. After all, you and I both know where we come from.
What do you want?
Sample Saddler developed, that's all. Been a long time, comrade.
Krauser.
I died in a crash 2 years ago. Is that what they told you?
You're the one who kidnapped Ashley.
You got John quick, as expected. After all, you and I both know where we come from.
What do you want?
The sample Saddler developed, that's all.
Leave Ashley out of this!
Oh, I needed her to buy Saddler's trust in me. Like you, I'm American.
You got her involved just for that? Ugh!
umbrella. Almost let it slip. Enough talk. Die, comrade!
Ada!
Well, if it isn't the bitch in the red dress.
Looks like we have the upper hand here.
You may be able to prolong your life, but it's not like you can escape your inevitable death, is it?
You knew each other?
More or less. Maybe it's about time you told me the reason why you're here.
Maybe some other time.
Enjoy the reunion with your old friend?
As a matter of fact, I did.
Wonderful. I wouldn't want my special guests on the island feeling unattended.
Guess I'm supposed to thank you, right?
Ah, I have an idea. Since you're here, why don't I introduce you to it? It should keep you busy.
Can't remember the name, huh? A senior moment, perhaps.
Oh. Enjoy the fun.
Welcome! Got some rare things on... What are you buying? What are you buying? What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. What are you buying? Thank you. Come back anytime.
What is that?
Welcome! Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
What are you buying? What are you buying?
Is that all? Thank you. Come back anytime. Welcome.
Thank you.
fine. That's a nice part to stop. And that knife battle was intense for me because I sometimes get lost in the QTEs. Luckily, I died once, thankfully. And defeating U3, which is kinda nice because that was so annoying. And oh, thankfully I have the Killer 7. And as you can see, I have 4 healths, 2 grenades, 1 incendiary and 2 flash, and 17 bullets for magnums, and 241 for my tempe, and 87 for my handgun, and 42 on my shotguns, and a rocket especially for that someone, and it is very near. And that's it for now. See you in the next part. This is the Silent Gamer for Fun, GGM Shadow Games. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel for more gaming contents like this. And signing off. Bye-bye.